I'm Dennis Daly with another of the biggest news stories of the 20th century. Back in a moment. In 1981, President Reagan nominated the first woman to serve on the Supreme Court. 51-year-old Sandra Day O'Connor hailed from Arizona. She retired from the bench after a quarter century of service. I'm Dennis Daly.